Hello everybody, Scott here from Brantford Honda Leasing Department. Coming into our last newsletter of 2019 and looking forward to a prosperous new 2020. I was going to send off another little Christmas carol like we did last year, and I even came up with a couple of my own renditions, like "We Lease You a Merry Christmas" or something like that. But then I got asked this morning when I was dropping my daughter off to school about my new car. I'm driving a new Civic Demo and love it. Fits a couple child seats in there, no problem. And she was saying how, oh, it'd be nice to be able to afford a new car for Christmas, and kind of chuckled. And I said, well, you can. It doesn't take much. Might only take a couple $100 to get started. And of course she asked why, and I said, well, you could always lease your next vehicle. And it got me thinking about how one of my favorite benefits of leasing is you don't need to save up a whole bunch of money. Yes, you always have a payment, and that's going to be something that everybody has to get their head wrapped around, is that there's always going to be a vehicle expense, whether it's saving up cash to buy a car, kind of the old school way, financing a car the traditional way, or again, leasing, the other alternative to financing your car. Another benefit to kind of a loop to this, I guess, is your commitment to time. In order to achieve a similar monthly payment, you have to commit yourself to a 7-8 year finance term. I know there's 96 month finance terms out there now just to keep payments low, but you don't have to commit yourself that long to a car. In leasing, you can get a similar monthly payment in as little as 4 years. Options are always there for reducing your monthly payments by putting some money down or a trade, but again, that obligation to time is a lot of fear in some people's mind when you think of trade-in time and you want to trade it in the average cycle now at 4 years, you still owe 4 or 5 years worth of payments and you're upside down or in a negative equity situation. Again, most people end up just flipping their car because it's all about the payment, but why not pay on depreciating asset that's already predetermined how that's going to happen. Anyways, that's my take on your gateway into getting a new car for Christmas. Lease one. Again, you're going to spend a couple $100 minimum on your significant other anyways. Why not spend that couple $100 and surprise her with or him with a key inside of her stocking or his stocking, and what a nice way to say Merry Christmas to your loved one. I hope everybody has a new year that's very prosperous and very healthy and safe for everybody, and wish everybody a Merry Christmas. Take care. See you soon.